Hi, I'm the Lifts Girl and welcome to my videographic journal. Today, as you can see, we are playing a boy and his blob. I do believe this is part 3. Part 3, I think. and we are trophy hunting, which is why we are playing Boy and His Blob. For my all things nerdy bucket list, I am attempting to attain 50 platinum trophies. I cannot remember what number I'm on. I'm really bad with numbers. This is something that you guys need to keep in mind. Really bad with numbers, remembering them, calculating them, using them. Numbers. However, I would say that I'm not that bad at gaming. So let's do that. Let's go back to the city. I'm going to aim for about an hour of gameplay, just so you guys know. I might go over it, it might remain under, but I'm aiming for an hour. Cool. What's next? I got 0 chests in that level. It's crazy. Oh. Got a vegan hot chocolate. And as always, every time I return to one of these playthroughs, I forget what the fucking buttons were. Let's try the ball. Got it too close. It's quite difficult because I can't see fuck all. That's one. Sometimes it's really good to take the advice of the signs. Sometimes the signs just fucking trap you. Maybe I'm just really bad. With this game. Ah! I didn't mean it. It's the that answers that question. Doing it. This isn't that hard. This is not supposed to be. Where the fuck had he gone? Oh, maybe there was a way. Oh, I should have made a hole. Fuck. And I don't have a trampoline. That's great. Right, I'm just gonna kill myself off. I can't kill myself off. There we go, I did it. Don't know what I did, but I did it. Oh, for bollocks. Right. You bastard. Thank you.
Over here. This way. Come on.
Okay.
Over here.
Nope. Does he go up there? No. Going to need to attempt something and attempt something fast. Oh wait, he's got a fucking... Okay, I need... No, don't go for that yet, please. If you don't mind eating that. I've only collected Oh yeah, I missed that one in the middle. Fuck's sake. Lol.
This way.
Come on.
Hurry.
Yeah. Two. Should I quickly do the third chest? I'll quickly do this third chest. Speed up. Got the last chest for that level. Let's see what happens. What are you gonna give me? What's that supposed to be? Jesus, that went too fast, mate. That was going too fast. How was I supposed to put the brakes on that? Blob's just disappeared somewhere.
Blob! Let's go! Blob!
Okay, we go slow and... shooting stuff. Oh, Blob's disappeared again. Blob! What the fuck was I supposed to do? Like, you wouldn't go up anymore. Oh! Bollocks. Well. This is so hard for a trial fucking level. Oh, I can control the speed. Okay. You bastard! How am I supposed to... I could do this. I got this. I slowed down too soon because I went too low and there was no push, there was no wind driving me back up, so I need to go over that bit. I was just controlling the ups and the downs. It's so difficult. And then there's that. Shitting me. Let's go. Go. Slow. Why does he sometimes slow, sometimes he fucking doesn't? Like, I'm holding down. I'm holding the fucking joystick down. And I went the complete wrong way. Decide to stop. not. Fucking hell. Bye, Blob.
Blob, hurry!
Maybe if I call him Flub. I think it's true. Blob and Flubber. Flub. For fuck's sake. Fuck's sake, Flub! I'm really bad at this game.
Over here.
Wait a second, let me do it here. Sorry. Blob? Oh wait, I'm still fucking... What's my other option? Oh, fuck off. I feel like that took far longer than it needed to.
What did I get? What is that? What did I get?
Picture. Ooh, a ball. It's like a crystal ball. Hello? Hello? I can't interact with it. I didn't mean to hug him. Just trying to interact with the fucking... It won't let me. Like, these are the ones that... These are the paintings, or like artifacts that I earned from the other trial levels, or have crosses on them so that I can interact with it, but I can't interact with this one. Maybe I'm missing some stuff. Right. What have I got today? The fuck is that?
Hmm.
Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to come out. They were supposed to come out. That was all my bad. Oops. I didn't move fast enough. Wow. Just wow. I have no words. Come on. I can do it. There we go. Don't know where this one's gonna send this. Oh, what? Not good at this at all. I didn't touch it. Come on now. I either get too close or too far and then miss. Yeah, fuck on out of here. Got a little frustrated then, but it's all good. That's the wrong one. Oh wait, I forget. I don't need to get that close. Oh yeah, I still, again, don't need to get this close. I can throw it from the other pillar. I'm not using my brain, am I? Too close. I don't know how to use this thing. Let me just... Okay. Understood. Thank you. don't think this would work, because, like, where the hell would it send it to? That was a bit too far. Okay. That was graphic. That was quite graphic. Should I send it
Let's go!
To hell again?
Blob!
That one couldn't even touch the trampoline, it just died. I don't think using a trampoline would be too smart in this situation. Oh. That's not even close. Come here, you bastard. Come here.
Ready?
There we go. Thank you, buddy. That was a bit too far. But just to touch it. So that makes total sense. Look at all this. Ugh. It didn't even die. I haven't got, like, one box yet. Woo! No. Maybe I need... No, that's a bit too far. That should be fine. What the fuck?
Hey!
What? Okay, hold on. Go on, climb back up. Right. Try something else. Okay, no, I've got an idea. Stop doing that. Because I get in the right position, but then every time I press it, it turns around. Do I use it as a bomb? Let me try a little summon. That might not have been far enough. That was too far. Okay, wait. Maybe? There we go. See? I've got brains. I'm gonna use them.
Hurry.
You're going up or down? Why did I die? Why did I die? What? I mean, I'm gonna need that later, but I'm also gonna need this now, so it can just spawn again when I return to the upper level. But for now, feeling as soon as I push this. Oh no, it's fine. Oh, I can't move it further. Not gonna respawn. No, I'm just gonna break out. Hello? Oh, there we go. It isn't close enough. Perfect. First of all, that's the wrong beam. Second of all, stop turning around.
Hey!
What the heck was the other one for then? No, I'm gonna put him here. Ah, fuck off! Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I needed him. Okay, there we go. And as soon as he comes running, I go. Isn't that gonna come running? Hey buddy. You see me? Ah, wrong way. Okay, that did not work out. To die so he can go back up there. That didn't work. No, maybe I do need. No, because he's gonna run into. Why won't he jump? The thing is, if I leave Blob here as an anvil. Hold, pressing down the button, and I let the little beast thing out running, he's gonna crash into the anvil and turn around. So I need to be there. But if he's here. Did he run? No, he didn't. He went right. No, actually, he went right past it, didn't he? I didn't mean to do that again. Let me just try. Oh, that's sick. I ran away too fast. Stop doing that. Did I push or did he push the anvil? Is my jump tall enough to avoid him? Jump is tall enough. No, it's not. Okay. No, I can't get past. Thank you. So if he pushes the anvil off the button... Those green plants kind of look like an alien crouched down. What to do? What do I have again? Trampoline. Okay, I have an idea.
Over here.
This might fail completely. Oh shit, that did fail. Okay, I need to... I was hoping I'd jump and then run after him and press the button in time for him to run through. Maybe I'll try it again, but be a little faster this time. Okay. So close. Okay, I have another idea. No, you put this here actually.
Hey!
I didn't mean to do that.
This way.
Oh, I didn't call him in time. And the berry disappeared anyway, for fuck's sake. The bean.
Here.
have a bit of a stupid idea. He pushed it a little bit, but then went through. Is that what just happened? I was expecting him to push me all the way to the other side, but if he pushes it a little bit... Damn it. I think this is the... one I've had to think hardest about so far. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I got it. I think I got it this time. I for sure have it this time. Get rid of this. I got it. Boom. I didn't mean to let him die. Do I need to go up there? Hold up. No, I don't. I need to kill this off. How can I kill it? How can I kill it off? I need to kill it. Is it getting higher?
Hey!
I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I've got an idea. I'm not moving out. I was hoping that it would like land on the anvil and I'd slowly be able to move it across, then let it drop underneath on the lower level, put a trampoline under it and it would smack into the ceiling and die, but no. Is there... Let me have a look. Oh, I see. Never mind. I was gonna... I don't know what I was gonna do. Well, I know what I was going to do, but it wasn't going to be... It wasn't going to work. I was going to see if I could get to the top and throw an anvil off the...
This way! This way!
Got it. Was that the first one I've got? What the fuck is that? Mate. Eat an anvil. No, you don't want to eat the anvil? I'm gonna hate it when he turns around. How do I move this thing? Oh, it ate me, but...
Yeah.
fast enough. Really, you won't eat the trampoline? No.
How the hell can I get rid of it then?
I wonder. Well, there we go then.
I think I got 2 chests in that one.
Maybe one. Three!
Okay.
I'll take it. I mean, please don't be anything with parachute. No. Unless I put then, how would that make sense? Hold on. Hold on. I need to get the ball up there. Press that button. He will go flying. Kill that thing. Kill those things. But the question is, how do I get him up there? Okay.
No, you don't want to go? Yes. Oh my god, it exploded near me! No! Oh. It was too fucking close! Oh, fucking hell. Right, me. How is the frog there, but it was there the other time? Oh shit, I didn't... Well... Oh, for fuck's sake.
is a movie staller again.
Of course it does.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought I was going places then. Nice. Will this artifact now add to the ball thing on top of the dresser, or let's see what we get. Oh. What'd it do? did it actually do? I feel like this is going to be like a bird or something, or maybe a dinosaur, definitely a skeleton of something. It's got the feet on the base, looks like a feather or a tail. Still can't interact with that thing. But yeah, this definitely looks like some sort of skeletal figure being built right here. Doing pretty good today. I've been getting all chests. All the chests. Cool. I think I might do one more and then call it a day. Maybe? Maybe? What do I have? Oh! Oh, that's where I turn into the big ball thing, isn't it? Oh, there's a chest over there. Completely missed. Might not be high enough. Kind of sorted itself out, didn't it? Kind of sounds like he's saying Bob. Bob! Bob! No, now I just sound like Linda. From Bob's Burgers. Patience is a virtue and all that. Landed on the thing. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Thanks! Oh my gosh, you guys are so helpful. Did not mean to do that. Ooh. Yes. No! Don't!
Oh, you bastard.
Fuck. So close. Oh, cool, it hasn't made me restart all over again. How nice of you. Right. Close. Boom. Heh.
Cool. Let's go in here.
Maybe a trampoline?
I just need the bathroom, so I'm gonna pause a second.
I'm back with a brand new track. That's a bad idea. Maybe I should go back into the ball thing? Oh, the chest is there. Pretty sure I only got two chests there. What we got? One, two. I have no idea where the third one was. The skeleton. I feel like it's gonna be, yeah, it's definitely gonna be like a dinosaur or something. One more? One more. I feel like I got some progress done.
I
did not mean to do that. A bit bossy, let's go. I wonder if pushing this one. Cool. How do I get up there? Hurry. Oh wait, I could just do it right from there. That's not close enough. Thank you. It's gonna take a little while, bear with me. How the fuck did it expect to go? How many we got? One, two, three. Good, 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 good. Part of the skeleton. It was a dinosaur. Pardon me. Let's have a look. Okay, I'll just do this trial level and then artifact level, trial level, whatever the fuck it's called, and then call it a day.
No! Oh, thank God. I was gonna be like, no!
I thought it was gonna be another fucking parachute. Okay.
Oops. No, that doesn't affect it. Okay, I've got an idea. But I need to, but boop. Oh, I was too close to the explosion. Well, karma. That's karma! That right there was karma. Go. Oh, I was too close to that explosion, too. It's kind of rude. Hurry up. Let's go.
Oops.
Oh, it's gonna make me do it all over again.
Oh, I was hoping I'd be able to ride it all the way down. How the hell? What just happened? Oh. did it.
Cool.
And blow up the little birdie. That wasn't
very good.
Ooh, neither was that. Oh, please don't make me do it all over again. Bastard. On.
Fuck's sake.
Got too close. That was a close one. I'm really moved some vegan sausage rolls. My archers aren't, but I am.
This way.
I thought it was going to fall off the edge a second there. That was close. Me falling off the edge, I mean. That was close. Maybe. Maybe I'll be able to interact with that artifact now. Ooh. Oh, it's glowing now. It's like a neon yellow. I still can't interact with it. What, do I need to earn the dinosaur's skin now in the next level? How do I save? I always forget how to save. Does it just save automatically? I always forget this. It's part 3, I should know by now. So, I didn't earn any trophies because I feel like the majority of the trophies for this game is like collect all of the chests, collect all of the artifacts, and obviously those trophies won't pop until I get closer to like completion of the game. So it's going to be sort of just a case of me going through all the levels, getting as many chests as I possibly can, getting as many artifacts as I possibly can, but then afterwards I'm going to have to like speed run through getting all of the extra artifacts and chests that I've missed, and then trophies will pop and the platinum will hopefully pop too, at least I hope. But anyways, so that's how it's gonna go down, I think. But for now, that is part 3. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, feel free to share with your friends. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more of these videos, and I will log off now, but before I do, I have one question for you. What is your next adventure?